I, like everyone else who lives in Cape Cod, has friends from all over the United States, and occasionally, one of them who has never seen an ocean will come to Barnstable, and the first thing they want to do is bring themselves and their children down to look at the ocean. And anyone who would suggest that looking out at these things isn't a befouling of that coastline doesn't have the same sense of aesthetics that I do.